What's up, Norman? Hi, I'm Nate Holliday.
I'm Jackson Kim.
And welcome to the Norm.
It's a rare condition this day and age to read any good news on the newspaper page. And love and tradition of the grand design, some people say, is even harder to find. Well, then there must be some magic clue inside these gentle walls. 'Cause all I see is a tower of dreams, real love bursting out of every scene. As days go by, we're gonna fill our house with happiness. The moon may cry, but we'll smother the blues with tenderness.
So our first episode of today, we have Tiger Heat, an off-brand series of the YouTube series Hot Ones, where I took assistant principal Rob Davis to eat the hottest wings that we could find and ask him personal questions. And I kind of died, but here's the video.
Hi, I'm Nate Holliday, and this is Tiger Heat, where like wings are hot, but the questions are hotter.
Today, joining me is new assistant principal, Rob Davis.
How's it going, everybody? How's it going? Nate, nice to meet you. Nice to meet you.
Awesome.
Fantastic, my man.
So I hope your spice tolerance is pretty high. I know mine isn't, but I mean, I'm looking forward to jumping into these wings and asking you some nice questions. How's that sound?
Man, I'm excited. Anytime you give me free B-dubs and you want to have a talk, I'm all about it. I mean, awesome. Who doesn't like free B-dubs?
That's what I'm saying.
And I hope you guys don't mind me eating while I talk here. The big thing is... That's not bad. I can't remember what question you even asked me.
Damn, that was coming. I can't even talk. My lips are
on fire.
All right, so as we jump into this next sauce, this is the Asian Zing. Shouldn't be too hot, hopefully. So, by the time, you know, before you kick the bucket, hopefully you maybe bite a head off the bat. But
it'd be pretty cool. It'd be pretty cool if I could do something like Ozzy did.
So, we have our next spice is a spicy garlic. Nice. I don't know if it's too spicy, but I mean, we can give it a try.
I usually like to roll with. Let's see. Spicy garlic. Looks pretty.
I'm a big garlic fan, so I mean, that's not bad.
That's not bad. It's a little kick.
No? So, okay, do it.
Where did you grow these things? Ooh. Oh, my goodness gracious. And he's, you know, mate, what'd you have? And I said, I had ribs. He goes, oh. You know what those ribs are, right? And I said, they're goat. I've had goat before, not a biggie. And he's like, mate, you see many goats on this island? I said, no. So what I have, he goes, what do you see a lot of? I said, see a lot of stray dogs. He said, congratulations, you ate dog.
How good were they?
Best ribs I've ever had in my life.
Really? You would do it again?
I would do it again.
You say you didn't eat dogs when you were a kid, right?
No, when I was a kid, I didn't.
Sure.
Not exactly an Oklahoma thing, but it could be.
Speaking of you living in the Caribbean, we're going to move on to our next spice called the Caribbean Jerk.
Oh, man.
Now,
here we go.
Along with this spice, we have added some chocolate habaneros.
Let's try it.
Shout out to Matthew Olson for the wings.
Holy cow.
That's nasty.
Holy cow.
Here, I'll give another bite. Why not?
I'm with you. I'll do it. We doing all right?
Dude, yeah, peachy.
Funny story. Growing up, we never really went cow tipping. However, in college, one of these teammates of mine was from the West Coast, and he said, I want to go cow tipping. You know, then, you know, where can we go? And we're like, well, we know some fields. You never really been. So we go out there, and there's all these cows, and this friend of mine, he'd never really gone either. He hits this cow, knocks it down. But, hey, we saw this buffalo. And, you know, buffalo are big top hitters. Yeah. A friend of mine's like, no, everybody stay back. I got this. And I'm going to stay away from the water for now. Ooh. And so he goes out to this buffalo, and he hits it. It's knocking straight on his back. Boom, knocks him down. And this buffalo snorts. And right then I thought, I just knew we were all going to die right then and there. But it's like anything else. You don't have to be faster than the buffalo and bear, just than your friends.
Yeah. That's number one rule.
Knock them down and keep
faster
on running.
Than your friends, you live.
Exactly. That's why you always take that person you don't like.
Now,
You can do this last wing if you want. Ghost pepper. Obviously, that killed me. I don't know about you.
Brother, it is High North Week.
It is High North Week.
I'm in. I tell you what, I feel as nervous as a normal North player going into Thursday's ball game with, we've got to eat this thing. Or as nervous as a normal North softball player after just getting shellacked that they did a couple weeks ago.
All right.
Oh, my gosh. Here we go.
You ready?
On you.
Let's go. Am I even taking another bite of that?
If I cry.
Hell in my mouth.
I will apologize as a fan.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. That's bad. That's bad. Yep.
Oh, man. I'm sweating like crazy.
You taking another bite?
Yeah, I'm going to.
I feel beads of sweat. Oh, my gosh. This is terrible.
Can't let a chicken wing waste. Mm-mm. But no, I mean, oh, my goodness. Wow. Oh, I'm trying to save it from the moat, but I can't. Oh, my gosh.
Do it.
Where did you grow these things? Ooh. Oh, my goodness gracious.
Oh, man.
We have to, like, work later today or something like that. I don't know. Yeah, maybe we can call in sick.
It's brutal. You know, stomach ulcers after this. What do you think of the selection of sauces and spices and everything?
I think they were very good.
Mm-hmm.
Did a great job starting with a good mild flavor, which you know, not supposed to be a good mild flavor.
Definitely.
And then all of a sudden it went to like the fire of Satan.
That was really great. I loved learning about our new assistant principal.
Yeah, he's a pretty cool guy. I love talking to Mr. Davis, so it was a pretty fun video besides dying. But on our next video, we have five-star recruit Ted Foster on his Ball Is Life mixtape.
Yeah, and I heard he got a double offer from, what was the school again?
Syracuse. He actually committed yesterday.
Ted Foster, 260, 6'4", point guard. Ted Foster, I got recruited by North Carolina, Duke, Kansas, double offer at Syracuse for football, middle linebacker, and center in basketball, and that's what's up. Handles, Hall of Fame scoring, Hall of Fame three-pointer. I'm probably the best at Norman High, and that's just what you need to know about me.
Nate, can you be those five-star handles?
Yeah, no chance, dude. Ted is an exceptional athlete, and I mean, I wish I could be half the athlete he is someday. But next, for our next video is we have the prep rally for the day of High North football, where we beat Norman North 28-12. without our amazing band, I don't think we would have it properly like that.
Yeah, they really know how to hype us up with the executioner.
Yeah, the executioner. Tradition, man. So before our next video, and our last one, is our trombone GoPro, and it gives us a little bit of the taste of a daily life inside of a band player. Video, Jason. I thought it was pretty cool.
I think it was really great to see the inside view of what the band really looks like.
It's kind of gives you a cool perspective on what they see compared to what we see. So, but that's going to wrap it up for The Norm today. I'm Nate Holliday.
And I'm Jackson Kim.
And we'll talk to you later.